On September 16, 2024, Apple released iOS 18 for iPhone. Of the many new features that came with it, the one that's set to change the future of messaging as we know it is an update to their native messaging app, where they now officially support RCS messaging. Given that Android devices already supported RCS messaging by that time, it's safe to say that RCS messaging, or rich communication services, is headed towards mass adoption. Luckily, in addition to allowing you to send SMS and MMS messages, Vonage's Messages API also allows you to send RCS messages to your customers today. But you may be wondering, is RCS messaging better than traditional SMS and MMS messaging? Let's compare the two. SMS messaging, or short message service, has been the standard way to send a simple text message since the early days of the cell phone. Shortly after its release, MMS messaging, or multimedia messaging service, came about as a slight upgrade to SMS. Unlike SMS, MMS allows you to send text messages that are longer than 160 characters, in addition to images, videos, audio files, and more. A benefit of SMS and MMS is that messages can be sent and received just using the cellular network. The device does not need to be connected to the internet. However, a major drawback is that the quality of the media received is noticeably poor compared to today's expectations. For instance, videos received are often compressed and don't reflect the quality of the original video. That's where RCS comes in. RCS messaging allows rich media like high-resolution images, videos, links, and interactive experiences to be sent and received within the device's native messaging app. It also provides presence information like read receipts and typing indicators. Unlike SMS and MMS, the device not only needs to be connected to the internet via Wi-Fi or cellular data, but they also need the device and their cell carrier to support RCS messaging. Nevertheless, the global rollout of RCS is well underway. And as a developer or business owner, you can get ahead of the competition by implementing RCS into your application using Vonage's Messages API. The RCS channel in the API leverages Google's RCS business messaging and provides the same functionality and support that Google's RBM system provides. So, is RCS messaging better than SMS and MMS? While SMS and MMS have their use cases, like the ability to send small and simple text using just a cellular network, RCS offers a much better user experience for your customers and is expected to become even more popular as a messaging format. If Vonage's RCS offering doesn't suit your needs yet, you can still use our Messages API for SMS, MMS, WhatsApp messaging, and more. In the meantime, subscribe to this YouTube channel and join our Vonage Community Slack channel to stay up to date with the latest RCS news as it continues to evolve.